Coventry. They did win 1-0 at Walsall, though, back in October. That was when Stephen Presley's side were flying, and it's Petrasso flying here, and the cutback finds Nathan Delfouneso, and the man on loan from Aston Villa may just have scored the winner.